reporters today. Odisha's fastest growing web news channel.
Ratha Yatra Surakha Nei Baithak Shesha Hoichi. Ratha Yatra Re Murtayan Hebe 150 Platoon Police Force. Samasta Bibhag Samunya Rakhya Kari Ratha Yatra Samaye Re Karya Karibaku Paramarsha Deichanti Police DG RP Sharma. Kendra Ko Maga Jaichi NSG Commando, Dui Company CRPF, Dui Company RF. रथयात्रा समय रे पुरी रो 1100 फीट ऊपर विमान चलाचल न करबाकू परामर्श दिया जायछि फनी पाई सीसीटीवी गुडी को नष्ट होई जायछि से गुडी को काम चलीतिबा बेले अस्थाई भाबे किछि स्थान रे सीसीटीवी लगा जिवो ट्रैफिक ओ पार्किंग पाई स्वतंत्र व्यवस्था करै जिवो भक्त माने शांति शृंखला रे किपरि दर्शन करबे से ऊपर गुरुत्व दिया जायछि
लुक वी हैड इंटर एजेंसी कोऑर्डिनेशन मीटिंग about the Ratha Yatra arrangements. In this meeting, apart from the Central Armed Police Forces like BSF, CRPF, other stakeholder agencies like Indian Navy, the Coast Guard, NDRF, RPF, and the air traffic control officials attended this meeting. The basic objective of this meeting is to have a coordinated approach and a coordinated role assignment for the ensuing Ratha Yatra. We are getting two companies of RAF from the CRPF headquarters. Similarly, we have requested the NSG also to keep their detachment ready at their hub in Hyderabad. The RPF is mobilizing additional manpower for proper regulation of passengers at the railway station. They would work in coordination with GRP and the local police. The Indian Navy and the Coast Guard, they would take up the primary responsibility of coastal security, and the Marine Police of Odisha State Police would work in close coordination with them. Objective here is to see that the coasts are properly secured and no strangers or suspicious characters have any chance of infiltrating from the sea coast. We have requested the ATC that low-flying objects on Bada Danda and the temple are not allowed. The low flying object, the objects flying below 11,000 feet. The high flying regular, bigger planes, the passenger flights, they are not affected by this. Orders from Civil Aviation Ministry or the MHA would be awaited once we move them. Similarly, NDRF would place their one full team, which would be divided into three subgroups. We are making elaborate arrangement for the lifeguards, because thousands of people take bath in sea, so as to check any kind of eventuality or incidents of drowning. We take help of various agencies in addition to the Marine Police Station guards and the locally mobilized local population, which also we use as guards, the fire services and Odisha Fire Services personnel, the Coast Guard, even Indian Navy, they also provide lifeguards. We make elaborate arrangement of ambulances on the beaches, so as to swiftly shift the any injured persons or anybody requiring medical intervention. So this meeting was quite useful in the sense that all agencies have to work in tandem for these kind of works. We shall have an integrated control room where the officials of all the concerned agencies would be present, and therefore if we need any kind of intervention, we are able to do it quickly through the integrated control room, which would function adjacent to the police control room in the town police station. पुरी।
भुवनेश्वर कैमरा पर्सन हृषिकेश सरोज और आदर्श का रिपोर्ट, रिपोर्टर्स टुडे।